Hey, check out this cool laser show. Turns out you can do this really easily with a little laser module, an Arduino, and a couple of old cell phone vibration motors. The motors are mounted perpendicular to one another, so when I change the speed of each one, they interfere with one another in complex ways, making all kinds of crazy patterns. I'm using PWM to drive the laser, so I can change the duty cycle and the PWM frequency. Hope you like it.